In this video, we'll look at how the roofing poles are attached to the primary rafters. First, we pack the poles as tightly as possible, oftentimes alternating the thick and thin ends. While packing, baling wire is tied in a figure of eight pattern to hold the poles together.
For the record, I'm not just sitting here. Holding the logs in place is a vital role.
If you like this sort of thing, come on out to the forums at permies.com, where we talk about roundwood timber framing, homesteading, and permaculture all the time.